Yes, Ron.
How come they ain't offering any Black Friday specials?
I don't know why. Let's think about it. You come up with the answer first, you let me know.
Well, I was sick, okay? I couldn't get out shopping.
I didn't know that.
For Black Friday. So now I come out and I notice all the deals are gone. Are they going to honor me?
Depends on what you're interested in buying. Since everything's still on sale.
Yeah, but I want to get the Black Friday deals.
We don't. There wasn't any Black Friday deals.
Or nothing?
No. Not in this department.
You guys didn't even have a deal for Black Friday? That's lame.
We have deals, my friend. They were on sale. They're still on sale now.
I mean, it's Black Friday. You gotta help the consumer out. Are you guys running any buy one, get one free on the shoes?
Nah.
Mm-hmm. So you gotta pay for both of them? Why is that? I don't get it.
Nah, that's twice a year.
Yeah, but why should I have to pay for both of them?
Excuse me?
It should just be one price, okay?
No, they all range at different prices.
Well, this is what I'm saying, okay? These are what?
75
mm-hmm. per shoe? That's not right.
Yeah, it is. That's 75 for one pair, if you want one pair.
Oh, so it's just 75.
75.
Well, you made it sound like it was 100 and something for
no.
the two. Yeah. You guys offering any Black Friday discounts?
No. Black Friday we did.
Yeah, well, I was sick. It's not my fault I was sick. So I checked it out as a no?
$37.79. There's no discounts on this anyway.
Can't offer no discounts for the people that were sick for Black Friday?
This wasn't on sale on Black Friday.
Unbelievable. You guys running any of your Black Friday specials still or no?
The Black Friday stuff ended on...
Well, I was sick, so I couldn't make it out on Black Friday.
I apologize.
I mean, can I get the deals honored or no?
No, but I recognize you, man.
What's up, man?
How you doing? I watch your video. They're awesome. Thanks for coming in. I appreciate it.